So this is the back half of the roof. It's pretty good condition. As you can see, all the tiles are straight. There was a question about water stains we saw in the interior for the front entry. That's this area here. So it doesn't look like there's been any recent patching, so I'm pretty sure it was from maybe the previous roof that was there at some point, but looks good.